Good morning, everyone. Our first midterm exam is natural language processing. Now I'm just reviewing my notes. And I don't understand something. Solved all questions and I reviewed the all slides. This is the end. Is it looking? It's logistic regression question. We solve 9 ways in machine learning class, NLP class, fundamentals of data mining class.
Silkime bak, direniyor. Kopmuştu.
After eating something, I will take a shower. Then I will study for our faculty technical elective class. I really don't want to study, but today our exam was early, so I have lots of time. Now I'm studying for my faculty technical elective midterm, which has a name like materials, engineering, economics, and plant design. And it's really boring, just full of a cost estimation problems. We have 8 slides, but I'm not sure about that. We saw all of them in the class. I understand nothing. What I'm gonna do, just copy all of them, send it to the ChatGPT and ask for Turkish explanation. Here we are. But I should understand these questions in the exam. Truth, what's truthlet? What is the meaning of this? This is the first time I see this word. Torna tezgahı demekmiş.
Turtlet.
Today I learned that torna tezgahı meaning in English, turtlet. In my 15 minutes break, I'm believing that I can eat strawberries and watch my K-drama.
kapacağım seni, kapacağım.
Bana ne?
Söyle ne anladın? Nesini? Patrick'ini mi? Çok az kaldı sınavlar, ben kurtulmamıza.
Unuttum böyle bir şey, hiçbir şey aklına kalmamıştı.
Çok yeşil. Hangi şuramda şalım bir garip olmuş. At the morning or in the morning? Which one should I use? I reviewed all slides. At the morning, in the morning, I think in the morning.
Ben iyi sen çıkıyorum ben ya.
Tables'ların belirlenmesi için çok fazla vakit geçmesi gerekiyor.
Çok iyiyim ya. Anlat anlat bitiremiyorum.
Mesela bunları ekleyeceğim, sonra abla beni
ekleme diye şey yapacaksın. Ne ekleme, tamam gidiyorum.
Değil mi ya? Salak.